Hello everyone. The goal of this video is to highlight regarding the field of psychology. Sri Kanyaka Parmeshwari Arts and Science College for Women was founded in the year 1999 with a motive to promote women education. The institution is affiliated to the University of Madras and has completed 22 successful years of experience in the field of education. We are very grateful to our honorary correspondent sir Sri Gugulam Ramesh, our principal ma'am Dr. T. Mohanashree and our vice principal ma'am Dr. P.B. Vanita, IQAC coordinator and Dr. M.B. Napinai on this success. Our college offers 13 UG, 3 PG and 1 research courses among various fields. Now addressing about Department of Psychology in our college, it was incepted in the year 2003 with a strength of 5 students and 2 faculties. But over the years, it has expanded with a strength of 50 intake of students and 4 qualified teachers. The department consists of well-equipped psychology lab, counseling room, anti-sexual abuse wing with well-furnished classrooms and general library facilities. The department conducts various activities such as Manas Association, Psych Fun exhibits, webinars, seminars, workshops, etc. It also enhanced its students under experiential learning, mental well-being counseling for Sarvodaya girls on regular intervals, counseling activities at government observation homes, overcome stress programs for 12th standard students and awareness programs for local communities by psychology students. The department offers different certificate courses in the course of its study to enhance the curriculum. More than 60 students have been university rank holders from our department since its inception. It's a proud moment for the institution because our alumni are excelling in the field of psychology as junior analysts in Ministry of Defense, as HRD consultants in HCL, as counselors and many more. Now coming to the importance and scope in the field of psychology, it is the scientific study of behavior and mental processes. The scope of psychology is wide as it addresses a variety of issues related to mental and behavioral functioning of the individual. A psychologist has a future in diverse fields including clinical psychology, industrial psychology and organization behavior, school psychology, forensic psychology, sports psychology, rehabilitation, cognitive neuroscience and many more. The field of psychology has evolved vastly over the years. Lastly, the pandemic COVID had put greater impact on the people's mental behavior with so much of uncertainty. So let's step forward to pursue BSc psychology to become future psychologists and help our people to build strong physically as well as mentally. Thank you.